Didn't expect to see you here.
I'm sorry, I was just,
You're fine. I, pretty much read your entire diary, so we're even. It was just in MTAC with Torres. We were gonna head down to Casey. I don't think you know her.
Yikes. Casey won't stop texting me. She must have found something pretty, important. That her?
Mm-hmm. Are you gonna say hello?
I'm sizing her up.
Okay.
You must be Special Agent Torres.
Oh, I see my reputation has preceded me. It's really nice to finally meet you. And from one ass-kicking demon to another, let me just say that I really appreciate your work.
Oh my gosh, did you really just say that?
Why are you getting so judgy?
It's just like ass-kicking demon, really?
Well, I hope we can pick up a few pointers from each other.
Or maybe we could just head down to Casey's lab, see what she wants. Ziva, you're more than welcome to join us.
Perhaps, but I think I'd like to stay here a while longer, if I may.
Yeah, yeah, of course.
Well, that's not our bomb maker. They're definitely buddies. Same tattoo.
Well, that makes three inside.
Actually, four. Heavily armed. Dwight is with them. I assume you have a warrant for his arrest.
You do. And if you had just stayed with us at NCIS instead of bugging us, we could have just told you that.
Just ignore her. You're paranoid. I get it.
I'm not the only one paranoid. I do not recommend entering that building to serve your warrant. There will be a standoff.
We don't have time to wait for them to come out.
You don't have to wait. Nicholas, you're coming with me. Eleanor, you're staying in the car. You'll know what to do. Come on, follow me.
You're the one who said. Ziva asked you to do something. All right, what's the plan?
I'm gonna hit you, you're gonna hit me back. They're gonna come out and watch the fight. Just please, make it look real.
Okay, I'm not gonna hit you.
Come on, you're not gonna hurt me.
Okay, I know you're supposed to be this major badass, but this guy is not gonna hit you.
Hit me.
I'm not gonna hit you. Okay, stop that. Okay. All right. Come on, Mohan.
Is that all you got?
Don't be a wuss. Tell her how you feel.
What?
Freeze! NCIS!
Heads up!